is important because here the people, they sit together, they see what is working, what is not working, and how we can improve evidence-based practices.
In CND, we share our excitement, our works, our experience together with all NGOs from all around the world, and it makes us much more stronger.
I think CND's importance in tackling the world drug problem lies in the fact that it provides opportunity for civil society to talk about what the world drug problem really looks like on the ground. And it's an important place for us to engage with people that we don't usually have access to.
Well, CND offers a unique opportunity for me to bring the region I cover to the world, to talk about the challenges the region is facing, to put solutions on the table and hopefully draw international support for those solutions.
Because it's the largest gathering of professionals involved in tackling drug issues. We say the drug problem is a common and shared responsibility. So how else can we tackle it if we don't come together and be in the same place at the same time and discuss common strategies? As far as I'm concerned, that's the reason.